This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go. Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively.
Top-class teams need defenders who are comfortable on the ball, Peter. And Mats Hummels is a fine example of that. The opposition are going to have to be very wary of losing the ball against him, because as soon as he gets it, he's got his head up looking to start a counter himself. That creative ability, allied with his obvious defensive prowess, make him a perfect modern-day centre-back.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
But what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back.
Big chance!
The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Dortmund take the lead, 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
The 30-minute mark. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Gorgeous control there.
And it's Meunier. Bahou.
Bit short.
Got a shot away.
One goal so far. Guerrero gets into some space. Borussia Dortmund are ahead here. It's been a good half for them.
Got through. Shoots! Decent effort as the first half draws to a close. So there you have it, a close-sport half of football that still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to groom with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Borussia Dortmund will have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. That's a foul, free kick's been given.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Torgan Hazard, already, of course, on the score sheet. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Royce with a fine tackle. Guerrero. Jim, what are you thinking? They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid. Puts it over to the other flank.
That'll be a throw.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
Porto are definitely going about this the right way. Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Oh, very well to intervene. Forward it goes. Pumps it into the area.
Porto are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Guerrero.
Torgan Hazard.
Guerrero.
Borussia Dortmund are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Great strength on the ball.
Borussia Dortmund certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
going nowhere fast is about the only way I can describe this. They've just got to be busy.
And that's it. It is all over.
Borussia Dortmund
start as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucial.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, ideally, I mean,